Welcome to Nomad Citizen. We are a multilingual family of rookie sailors in our first year learning to live a sailing nomad lifestyle. Subscribe and discover it with us from scratch.
Yes, bye-bye.
Previously, you discovered how we arrived to the Wat Island. In this episode, we take you even further.
Good morning, everyone. We woke up over here in this beautiful anchorage. And we're just in front of the island Wat that we visited a little bit yesterday. We're very, very happy to be exploring the Gulf of Morbihan. It seems to be an incredible place with the preserved nature and a beauty that I rarely saw. Let's go for a walk. Very happy to be here. We hope you enjoyed the videos, and if you do, please do subscribe to our channel and activate the notifications.
Rabbit hole.
What in Breton language means duck? And this island, as well as its little sister, Wédik, wasn't always an island. It was connected to the peninsula of Quiberon during the Mesolithic Age.
Peut-être venir là ce soir en bateau pour dormir.
Ta-da!
Regarde, des fois il y a des petites bestioles dedans.
Bon, un mulet bonus. Ça c'est en attendant Ben.
Je veux toucher le rouge. Il est trop beau, je veux voir.
Le mulet c'est lequel?
Celui-là.
We arrived. So we arrived over here this morning. We arrived to the coast, and this is the interior of the Gulf of Morbihan. There are several little islands around, and it seems to be a beautiful place. Well, I overslept everything, but Caro, our friend, filmed, and they told me that it was beautiful, so I can't wait to see around.
Allez, on parle en bon sens.
We got stuck in the mud, but thankfully the boys got us out. Beba,
Tout on avait ça dans
We
nos...
arrived in this little town. And we ordered what?
Pâté naf, le pâté du mataf.
And we don't know what is it.
Ouais,
so we're checking on the internet. It's something that we need to.
J'ai été élevé au pâté naf avec mon grand-père.
Good morning, everyone. We just received our
sac à code.
So we have our new sail, front sail, to replace our spinnaker that was too small. Do you want to see?
Yes, we need to try the code and we need to try the boudeur.
The stainless steel that we installed a few days ago.
Voilà.
Okay, good morning. This is a video recorded in the future compared to what is actually happening in the episode. We will be soon visiting the Monk's Island. So I'm doing all the girly preparation. Why was this recorded in the future? Because we wanted to say thank you to all of you. We passed from 4,000 to 7,000 subscribers in only 10 days. And you are more and more to support us on Patreon and on memberships. This is crazy. And so we will continue to do what we do and we really hope you will continue joining our channel. So we arrived to this first island. Inside of the Gulf of Morbihan, there are 42 islands. So we are visiting one of the biggest. It's the Monk's Island, Le Moine. And the first thing that we'll visit is the stone, big stones from Neolithic. Called the Dolmen. And then we'll go to the town. We don't know exactly if we're on the right way, but it's fun. Here it is, 6,000 years old. This is the Dolmen of Clermont. Not the biggest one, but still is something meaningful and very, very, very ancient.
That's it. See you next week for a perfect breakfast on the beautiful island.